One of the most important things about capturing an image is making sure the level of light you allow into the lens is exactly what you intend to shoot for your image. Here's an important tip on how to get proper exposure from your camera. Exposure is a term for how much light the lens will capture and project onto the sensor of your camera. The number of variables responsible for this ranges from a combination of three separate mechanisms: aperture, shutter speed, and ISO setting. Aperture is the adjustable pupil of the lens. If the aperture is wide open, the amount of light entering the lens will be greater, thusly shallowing depth of field. If it were more closed, it would reduce the light, thereby widening depth of field. Shutter speed is the rate at which the camera's shutter mechanism, which allows for the capture of high motion action, will allow light to hit the sensor by either doubling or halving its release. The ISO setting is used to determine how sensitive the camera sensor will be to the amount of light present in the image. At a lower ISO speed, the sensitivity will be lower when more light is present than at a higher ISO, which helps to compensate for a lack of light. There's no wrong way to adjust these settings. However, all three must be considered to properly expose the camera for the most accurate results according to your tastes and the aesthetic of your final image. Thank you for watching 0 to 60. If you want to talk video, give us a call.